Yo, what going now? What's up? How you doing, man? This is Leonidas just coming here at you in this new video. So today, what I want to talk about with you today is something that I've experienced multiple times with my family, homelessness. This video is literally talking about homelessness, how to overcome homelessness, no matter what kind of situation you're in, where you're at, what's going on. I'm going to drop you some top tips to help you get out of being homeless, right? This will blow your mind. A little backstory. First of all, let me just apologize. I got my 1-year-old right here, so if you hear a start making some noise, just bear with me, all right? I am a full-time stay-at-home dad, and this is something I've been doing for the last 10 years or so right now, I'd say. Anyway, so I myself, I've been homeless, evicted, whatever you want to call it, numerous times. Not just by spite, but because being an entrepreneur, wanting to build my business, literally just staying focused on just that, not giving a F's really for any, working a job, so to speak. My whole thought process was, when I got out the army, was that I did not want to work a job. And even if I had to go scrub toilets from McDonald's, I would go and do it just so I could pay the bills, right? But I never wanted to go punch a clock or work for anybody, right? So it was a very tough challenge. I'll be real with you, it was tough. Hustling online is not easy. I started back in 2010, and 2010, 2011, and I didn't really have too much insight or areas I can go for advice at the time. So it was kind of tough. And just sharing with you my first homeless experience, right? Is, well, first of all, the first tip, the number one tip for being homeless is, the number one tip is, don't panic. Don't panic or stress. Right? I know that's hard for me to just, if you're homeless and you're looking at this on your phone or your tablet, that's probably the hardest thing for you to have to consume, right? Don't stress. Trust me, I get it. I've been there. Like I said, my first experience when I was homeless, and that, damn, I wish I had the pictures that I could show you. I have pictures of all this stuff that I could pull up and show you. So I'm gonna get them organized, and then I'm gonna, in my next video, I'll probably come back at a part two and really dive deeper into it and share with you some of the times from our first homeless experience. I have to go look. Matter of fact, let me see if I can just find it. Denver, right? We were stuck in Denver. We were in a network marketing company, and okay, so those are websites. I got video pictures and stuff from it. We were actually stuck at the Denver International Airport, right? We went to a network marketing event out in Denver, and we ended up, let me see,